Okay, let's just take a jog up to this high point. Have a look around quick. Yes, girl, I know. Come on, I'm trying to listen. It's not the first time I've kind of had a situation like this in this area specifically. It's kind of weird where I've heard the dragon, I've come out to look for it. In some cases, I've even seen it, but it immediately retreats, and then I can never figure out which direction it's gone. All right. All right. Well, let's get back in there. Let's finish our work. The sooner we get ourselves completely set up and ready to go for the next phase, the more able we will be to respond to threats like that. Oh, wow. It's good we worked with the Khajiits there in the dead of night. They're gone now already. They've left. Alright, I would think that we would have some more people up now that we can work with. Let's go back to the cache. We're going to just grab everything that's in there that will be encumbered again, but we can start selling now. Make some money back and finish our loadout. So let's take all of that stuff. There it is again, damn it. Ugh. Am I just hearing things? I don't think I am, man. I think that Ettien would be... Now he's just really highly attuned to the dragons, right? The sounds they make, how they smell, where they live, you know, like all of these things. The way that they move and how they fight. And so I think he'd be really sensitive to that, really interested in it. But...
What can I do for you?
Let's make a deal, sir. First, what do you got? Always still checking on the off chance that, you know, he's got anything I need. He's got ebony ingots, not going to buy him, but good to know. Okay. So, let's see what we can offload. Glass Dagger of Tyranny. Power attacks deal 57 extra damage. That I'm not going to sell, because I may actually not have that enchantment. Okay, circlet. That's important to keep that. Face mask, that's part of our deal. All of that stuff we're keeping... Okay, everything in that category stays. This amethyst we can sell. It is not flawless. Black soul gems, these are empty. so we can sell those. Get rid of that weight. Emerald can go. All right. So under potions, let's look and see. Let's see what he has. Okay, nothing too amazing. We do need food, so we could go ahead and buy a few things from him. Don't really need cheese. The bread is good. The wine is good. Let's see. Books. I'm not going to sell him books. I'm not going to sell him books because I can sell books to the mage. Sell one of those. Quicksilver ingots. I really don't have anything that I need those for. Get rid of that weight. That's good. Okay. Our work here is done, friend. Let's go. So, we're plodding along. Okay, since we're over in this area, we're going to go and pay a quick visit to the alchemists. We can obviously sell some things to them as well, but I'm also interested in seeing if they have anything we can use. If we get lucky and we can find another enchanter's elixir, that'd be amazing. Not real likely, but I guess any enchanting potion just about is going to be better than what we can make. So.
But if you need any you here for lessons like Ingen?
No.
Oh, so you're an alchemist then?
No. Well, kind of. All right, what do you got? Well, not what I was hoping for. All right. We could sell him some things, I suppose. Okay, so, resist poison. I just never use those. Potion of stamina. We're not probably going to use those. We've got vigorous stamina here, so why keep these? And we're loaded for bear when it comes to stamina. Hey, check it out. Brilliant. So, we rarely use stamina potions. So, let's finish this out by just selling as many of these to him as we can. Okay. Made some more money back. Shed a tiny bit more weight.
Yes, yes, goodbye.
Insufferable bastard. Okay, let's level up. This is important because this impacts kind of my strategy going forward where gear is concerned as well. So, stamina, of course, and we are going to be investing, surprise, in archery. But, very specifically, we're going all the way up here to ambush predator. There have been many, many times when we camp out for at least 6 seconds before taking a shot. This is going to be invaluable because this is going to be a 25% bonus to our archery damage with no enchanted items required. And what that means, of course, is it frees us up to put other more interesting enchantments on our gear instead of having to have three or four items completely devoted to archery bonuses, which I love. I love that idea. So that's what's freeing us up to do interesting things like fear and deep breath and all these other ones. We're still going to have a couple of items that are devoted to archery buffs, but not as much as before. We'll probably have two instead of four, which gives us more opportunity to do interesting things. God, that damn dragon's driving me batshit crazy.
What brings you to Balamon today? Repair? Purchase? Take a look.
Yes. Okay, please have what I need. Yes. One corundum ingot. Let's be smart about this. Orichalcum. You gotta have it. Okay. Orichalcum. We need three of those. What else you got? Mm-hmm. Ooh, look at those. Vagabond Crimson Gauntlets. They're expensive, but would those go with this outfit? Holy hell, look at them. We're loaded. Doesn't hurt to try.
If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Okay. I'm just an experiment, okay? Don't judge me. just having a look-see. That's sort of funky. Wow, it, kind of like it. Kind of like it. I mean, there's a little clipping going on there around the elbow, but in the grand scheme of things, it's not bad. It's pretty damn intimidating, and it kind of looks like claws, kind of a little bit. Okay. Hey, aren't you going to accost me?
You gonna buy something?
There you go.
We're just here for training. Otherwise, move on.
Yeah.
Everything I've got on display, really.
Okay. What do you got on display? I still hold out hope sometimes that, you know, I'm gonna find something amazing, but I never do. What? Come on.
See for yourself.
Okay. Food. Oh, protein. I'll take that. No. Okay, so we've got no weapons to sell, really, except this dagger, but we're not going to sell that until we know for sure that we don't have the enchantment. Okay? We've pretty much gutted this stuff. There's all this garbage that's weighing me down that I'm going to... But it's weighing me down because I'm going to keep it. We're going to stash it. Scrolls. You want to buy some scrolls? That's a great way for us to make some money back. We're not shedding a lot of weight by doing it, but that's okay. Okay, let's go through here first. We've got some soul gems here. We've got some firewood we can offload. We've made pretty much as many arrows as we need to. So let's sell the firewood. Flawless Amethyst, of course, we keep going over it, keeping it. Grand Soul Gems, these are Soul Gems that do not have souls in them. Okay, so we'll get rid of those. Alright. Three of those. Orichalcum Ingots, we gotta keep those. We got six Petty Soul Gems. Make some money back with the rubies. Sapphire, we can sell one of those. Okay, she's got 102 left. And nothing that we want to buy, right? Confirm. Yes, nothing that we want to buy. All of our scrolls are... I don't know. We Chain Lightning? Flame Atronach? These are all pretty spendy. Okay.
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Oh, hey.
You're gonna stare all day or buy... I'll teach you how,
about
to use
light armor training
and keep you quick on your feet.
Okay, so... Wow, our light armor is at 74? I didn't know that. Okay, she's probably not going to be able to train us now, right? Yeah. Well, we got our last final level out of her. So, we'll take it.
Come back when you're ready to spend
money well
more
spent.
Gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
Okay. Now,
I've anything
Branche.
You wish to sell, I pay fair prices for everything I've got on display, really.
Okay. What do you got? God damn it.
See for yourself.
I'm trying to see for myself. Okay. Ebony ingots. Don't really need it right now. Okay, Grand Soul Gem. We've got two. We need one more at least. I'm not going to buy this one, but it's good to know that he has it. So we can sell some things back to him to make the money back. Let's... So we've got that remaining sapphire we can sell. Linen wraps are fire starters, so nothing going there. Okay, these assorted buckles, we don't need them anymore. We're not going to be making anything from the Bandoliers mod that would require them.
Keep your eyes to the road.
Will do. Okay, now we can shed also some additional weight by recharging our bow. That's why we have all of these kind of miscellaneous... Got to be very careful to stay away from that Grand Soul Gem. very good. Okay, fully charged. All right, let's burn
Looking
through some ingots
alive?
By
Why
improving our armor.
Ah,
do
you're
that.
Back. What have you discovered?
Nothing. I'm still working on it. Sorry. So, under leather... Now, let's take a look at what we got to do here to make this. Two steel ingots.
How have things been since last week's incident?
Yeah, we burned those on something. I can't remember what.
Thieves guild. Not one of them.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh?
You know, it'd be a miracle as if you had steel.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Okay, please. Ah, thank you, God. I love it when this guy has what I need.
If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's do this. So we're going to make this one here. I'm fairly confident that I'm making the right decision where this is concerned, just because I have tried... every stinking hood available with this armor set, and really only been pleased with this. Okay, let's have a look. Get out of my way. Okay, so Aura Calcum will give us grades here.
Repair, purchase.
Oh, another corundum ingot to upgrade that. We know he has corundum.
Nothing like the smell of a white hot blade.
Okay, what is this? Refined malachite. Oh, wonder if he'd have that.
Looking for some armor? The finest weapons and armor.
Okay, one of these. That's good. Oh, come on. Ah, I knew it was too good to be true. That's all right. No problems.
Come see me again.
All right, let's get our smithing gear on. You know what? Now that I think about it, we're ready to do our remaining enchanting work anyway. So let's go and do that. And while we're up in there, maybe we can make ourselves a slightly more powerful smithing potion. The two that we have in our inventory right now are 36%. I think we could squeeze out 44% like we did with the last one. So let's just attempt it and see. You never know when those couple of points are going to make all the difference between surviving an encounter or not. So, hello there.
Did we have an appointment?
I don't think we did.
It was a delivery?
Huh? Okay. So, what? All right. Alchemy. Where was my alchemy? There was a circlet or something too, right? Wasn't there? Yeah. Okay. And we're getting a buff from Croesus as well, right? Bows and potions, yeah.
I can't
Perfect.
Remember.
Okay. It's been brought to my attention. Let's have a look. Okay. Fortify Smitten. Yeah, 44%. Let's make a few of those guys. Okay. Two-handed. Those are worth money, but what I'd rather do is resist fire with those. Okay, paralysis.
Yes, mother.
This situation with the students, I hear that the enemy has gone missing.
Oh, this is good.
Yes, I've heard such things.
Damaging of the health. Not Imstool. Nightshade. 33. Yeah.
Excuse my disorganization, but I'm in the middle of some delicate experiments.
How about the slow? Let's do slow first. So if I do Death Bell and Salt Pile, I get 50% speed. This is 50% plus damages the target's health. That's nice. Let's do that. A couple of those. And some restore health. Okay. Resist frost. Wow, we had a lot of stuff banked here, didn't we? Couple more of those. Okay, I'm not going to make any more paralysis quite yet. Go back up to damage health here and we'll do some of this. Okay, same. Okay, let's see. What can we do with enchanting? 11%, that's the best we can do. We'll make a couple of those as just backups. Fortify health. These are decent money makers. Okay, let's... One more paralysis. Restore stamina we just don't use because we have vast wells of the stuff. All right, well... Let's quit that. All right. Man, people, we're getting so organized here. I love this. It's a lot of work, but after you're done, it feels good. It feels like you've kind of accomplished something. Crimson Archer gloves. Okay, so that is going to go with this guy. And then we created a black face mask. So we got that. What happened there? Take that off. That on. Okay. Another backpack. Alright. Stolen, that's why I can't sell it. So, you know, not too shabby. I'm digging it. Again, the clipping is a little bit weird, but a person could forgive that. Okay, let's see if we can disenchant this dagger that we got out of the thieves' cache. Yes. That's good. Okay, now I think we're ready to do our second round of enchanting. We've got one potion to burn, so we got to make it count. Let's do our research quick. So, we're going to put an enchantment here on this hood. This is going to be Fortify Archery. Then we've got the black face mask. We could do something on that. And then we've also got the Tribunal mask, which would be fear.
Did we have an
appointment? These gauntlets.
No. It was a delivery? I can't remember.
You know, it would be sort of fun to put the pugilism enchantment on those guys. I don't know when I'd use it though. I mean, it's just not been part of our fighting style ever. But the Crimson Archer gloves, yes? We already have a Fortify Archery enchantment. So I feel like if we've got this fancy backup set, it would be kind of cool to do something different. Fortify weapon enchants. Oh, okay. Wait. Weapon and staff enchantments are 9% better. Doubled on a power attack. Soul harvest. 13 points when a victim dies, granting the soul burst power. I don't know. Okay, we're going to hold off on that, I guess. I just I can't think of anything that I'm interested in. So, Tribunal mask will be the fear. Hood will be archery. The black face mask. This one is interesting. So, if we use a Grand Soul Gem when we enchant this thing, I mean, we could get up over 10%. So, weapon and staff enchantments. What that would do is intensify the paralysis enchantment on our bow. I don't know if we really need that. I mean, it might be handy if we ever enchanted our daggers. But I don't think I really want to do that. So, we could do another resist fire. Or we could do a resist frost. That would give us a nice balance against dragons if we did a resist frost. And it sort of makes sense, right? You maybe have a face mask, so you're not inhaling the frozen air that's coming at you or whatever, that kind of thing. That sort of makes sense. So I think maybe I'll do that. We'll just have a nice balance. We'll be kind of be covered between the two most predominant types of dragons that we would encounter. So that's three items we're going to enchant. We've got three soul gems. We've got one potion to burn. Okay. Let's do this. Now, the one thing I'm going to do here is, pardon me while I quick save. All right. All right, let's do this. So, we've got one enchanter's elixir left. Where are you? There it is. Okay, let's get down to business before the clock runs out. Face mask black, enchantment. Gonna go all the way to the bottom. Resist frost. Item, hood, enchantment. This was gonna be fortify archery. Yes, grand soul gem, item, tribunal mask, enchantment. This one was going to be influence fear. Boom. Okay, done. All right. Let's take stock of where we're at. How did we come out? So, tribunal mask, enemy creatures and people within 14 feet. Okay, the default was 11 feet. We've upped it to 14 feet with the use of our Grand Soul Gem and our potion. That is pretty good. Take it. And then, face mask black, 23% resist frost, which is great. Combined with our 23% resist fire on the boots. Love it. And then our hood, 19% archery bonus. Bam. That is great. I kind of like this sort of balance.
Did we have an appointment? Excuse my disorganization.
We didn't have an appointment.
You wish to master the arcane arts.
Kind of presumptuous of you, don't you think? All right, let's sell to her. Cyclonic Rift, Shroud Walk. You are invisible for 90 seconds. When performing an action that breaks invisibility, you immediately regain invisibility. That we are keeping. This wizard fire one, though, boy, that sucker is a moneymaker. She can't even afford to buy that. And Cyclonic Rift sounds interesting, but I can't see myself using it ever. So let's go ahead and sell this and this. Devastating Blast of Raw Magicka that deals 400 points of magic damage in a large area, but can hit the caster. That's a huge drawback. She really doesn't have anything that I would want to buy. I mean, she's got Grand Soul Gems. Okay, I'll buy one Grand Soul Gem from you. Then, I'm going to sell you this wizard fire. Wizard fire. Very good. And let's offload some extra books. Children of the Sky, we're going to keep that. Kind of interested in that. Chronicles of Zhuzhleft. Sell that. Death Brand. Going to keep that. Something going on with that Death Brand. We don't know what yet. Final Lesson. Herbalist Guide, we're keeping that. That seems useful. Okay, Nerevar at Red Mountain. Nightingale's Fact or Fiction. Proper Lock Design. Shadowmarks, that's useful. We've used it before, looking things up. The Arcturian Heresy, he's interested in because it pertains to bits of history that are important to him. Black Arrow, that can go. Sanctator is the same way. Lusty Argonian Maid, Volumes 1 and 2. We have the complete collection. Songs of Pelennor, Wolf Queen. Yoln of the Sea Ghosts, that also has a particular historical interest to him. Hanging Gardens.
Okay. Now, where did I put those spiders?
We're done with her. Done. All right. Excellent. I tell you what, people, I... getting all this done efficiently just is not easy sometimes, right? I don't know how many times I've committed to a decision on something only to find that I was missing an ingredient, or that it was the wrong enchantment, or that I should have picked something else. But I feel like we're coming along here pretty good. So, let's... we've already upgraded our weapons. Smithin. Silverblood Family Ring is already on. Okay, so now we can upgrade the hood. We can upgrade all that Crimson Archer gear. This, we didn't have any recourse there. Steel ingot, mercenary armor, steel, more helmets, leather, we've got leather, fine moonstone, I don't really care about that. So, just in the off chance that we are able to upgrade those, it would probably make sense, boom, for us to go ahead and grab 3 steel ingots, since we're going to take the time, we're going to burn a potion, anyway. Oh yeah, you're subtle. Dipshit.
Come to what brings you to Balamon today? Repair? Purchase?
So I can't buy from you while you're eating lunch.
If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Oh, good God. Would you hurry up and eat?
Nothing like the smell of a white hot blade, eh?
Oh, good God. Okay, so we'll wait for him.
Ah, Nivenor. What can I sell you on this fine day?
I'm looking for a okay, so once we're all kitted out, we're gonna go. We're gonna go back to the fishing shack. We will offload all of the stuff that we've elected to keep. This is all the previous set of mercenary gear, which has been very, very good to us. We're keeping that because we might need it again, but we're gonna stash it in the fishing shack. That will have us be finally unencumbered. I don't mind being encumbered if I'm in the midst of lots of crafting. That's cool. I don't have a problem with it. So, let's give him an hour. Can eat lunch in an hour, right? Dude. Where the hell is he? All right, while we wait, let's do a little experiment. Let's see how that looks. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry, but with the red eyes and stuff, too, it's just like, holy hell. If you're looking for company, that guy creeped up on you in the dead of night. You'd be intimidated, I would think, right? And we've got our fear enchantment going. That's going to mess with people if we get into combat, stuff like that. It's great.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Mm-hmm. So we basically spent... oh. I mean, we started at 1 a.m. crafting all of this gear. And now we're reaching the end of the day. Wow, he takes a siesta, doesn't he? Then he comes back out and starts working, and he works late into the night, like he's working when everyone else is asleep. Or at the tavern, I guess. Oh, boy.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
It's a standoff. So the question is, at this moment, Would she know it's him? He's changed his loadout. But she's not stupid either. And then the question is, does it even matter? She's not going to make a move against him, right? Not in broad daylight. Remember, we have yet to demonstrate to her our ability to get at her people. So... we haven't fired that shot across the bow yet. We haven't made that. We haven't implied that threat. So, this is kind of interesting. I really need Balaman to get his ass back out here so we can finish this. Let's wrap this up. Come on. God, come on. Sometime today? Feeling extremely thirsty. Fine. Fine. Let's have a little meal. Are we all waiting for Balaman? Like, I feel like we're all queued up here waiting for the blacksmith to come back. Oh, the dragon. It's driving me insane. Okay. I'm going to give him another hour.
Jewelry with legendary
arcana. Come on, you slacker. Oh, jeez. I just don't even care anymore. Let's get this done. Ugh. You know, Balaman, he's going to find some way to burn me one way or the other. If it's not by... you know, failing to have the ingredients that I need, it'll be by standing me up. Okay, fortify a smithin at 44%. We've got our gear on. We've got the ingredients we need for the armor. So let's just do it. One more. Pussyfoot in the ground, so to speak. Sounded like Maven was having a conversation about dragon attacks. That you son of a... whatever. I'm so done. Okay, let's get out of here. Ladies and gentlemen, you have tolerated an extremely long session of crafting. But we've gotten to see how it's all put together in detail, right? Kind of the logic that's gone into it.
By the gods, a dragon's been sighted just out of the city. Flying around Lost Tongue Overlook.
Lost Tongue Overlook. Hey, I think we know where that is. We've not gone there, we've passed it before. That might be the break we need. So, ladies and gentlemen, in the next episode, we are going to finish out our kit by dumping off the things we no longer need, getting ourselves a little bit organized. And... I think there's a very strong possibility that we will be hunting ourselves a dragon. I want to thank you all for watching this extended episode. You are all very patient, and I do appreciate you hanging out with me, following the story, and subscribing to my channel. So I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.